Go, Eli, go. Eli found some bait. He's hauling ass. It's kind of funny. He's really looking for the bunker today, and I hate to say it, I got 3 hits with this tuba worm. Twice when I was letting it out, and once when I was putting it in the rod holder. So, I really like this worm, but he's got blood on his mind, man. This guy's nuts. He was all nice and quiet and pristine until he saw those fish. Saw those fish, man. He took off. Alright, I'm going to catch something here. He can play with that bunker. Let's see. 2.5. 2.1. Let me hit that 1.5 to 2.0 mark. Oh, it didn't take long. Fish on, buddy! Fish on! Let's see what we got. Feeling like a bass. Oh man, you guys are getting a nice view of my area, aren't you? Got a nice light conventional here. Seeker rod. One of my more expensive rods, but very light. Watch when he sees the boat. Come on. Call 4x4's tubing worms. Look them up. Do the YouTube search. These things are fantastic. Oh, we got a line peeler. He saw the boat. He went straight down. How cool is that? Whoa! This may be a keeper. This rod may be in the way. Nice fish, man. It don't get any better than this, boys. Anybody want to buy some surf fishing gear? Oh, I see the leader. Ooh, it's a big old fish. He's in the mud. It is a keeper. Good fish. Come on, baby. Ooh, you got some shoulders, dog. Oh, good 15 pound right there. I'd say it's the biggest one I got on the tubing worm so far. Oh yeah. Come on. Yeah, he's 15 easy. Ain't in the net yet. Oh, there we go. That's how we do it. Nice fish, Marque. Up on the bow, you belong. Man, I love those worms. And I hate to say it, I was out of sandworms. I only had a couple little pieces to put on there. From yesterday, I didn't know what time I was going or what my plans were, so I didn't buy any new ones. I'm gonna have to keep a fresh supply of those sandworms. But I release it or what? See, I got one guy asking for fish at work. You know no one's gonna see this video because I just take the whole area I'm fishing. Alright, I wanna keep it. It's done.
First marker I snagged, of course I hooked him in the side, he's really bleeding bad. I don't want to go into rigging too much, but I tell you what, a dual lock snap secures it in the nose, and then I have loosely tied a snelled hook, maybe about 6 inches of line, and then a 7-0 gamagatsu right on the top. That's the way to do it, right there. He can swim, and you want to know what? I'll catch a bluefish if it hits. And with all that blood dripping, this is going to be ugly. All right.
Oh, I'm having a lot of fun here today. Got a nice fish in the boat. Got a nice fish next to the boat. I just got a real nice one with a live bunker. We're gonna have to tag this one and release it. Let me go see if my buddy Eli wants it. He's over here. This is gonna be funny. You know what? I'm gonna ask him if he wants to buy it. This is gonna be great. I'm kind of curious to see what he says. He might tell me to screw off. He also might tell me not to come back here ever again. 4 flats? I don't know what he's capable of. I haven't bothered him all day, so this will be good. I gotta bother him at least once. I'm looking at where the hook is. It looks like it's not too deep, so. Pretty cool. Nice fish, man. Oh, he's got his net out. He ain't playing either. Yeah, easy, big girl. I'm really not doing any damage to the fish because she's just swimming. Woohoo! Hold on, let's compare them, man. What do you got? This is unreal today. Oh, by the way, I don't think I'm going to show anybody these tapes because it gives the whole spot away. I'll have 15 guys down here and that's not what I want. I got one bass on the right that's tied to the leash and I got one on the left that's on the line. I got even resistance. And they're both 14, 15 pounds, so a lot of fun. What you got, man? How big? 33 pounds? Ah, let me see. You gonna let it go or you gonna keep it? So I was gonna ask if you wanted this little one. Yeah, I pulled it in from the hole over there. It's a good 13, 14 pounds at least. Let me see. Take a look.
Mine is dead.
Alright, cool. I just wanted to check, man. Go, check it out.
Off the hook today, right? Same
time. Yo, take a picture of this. I'll take a picture of yours and I gotta let